Now the midget jumps out of the cabinet and stumps the policeman on his toe. The policeman's hopping around on one leg, screaming, son of a bitch, right runs under the table. He yells freeze, then dives over the table and lands on the midget. While the midget is kicking real fast, screaming out, Bridget, Bridget. She yells, darling, don't hurt him. He says, Bridget, get your ass back. Then he continues to rough up the midget as if the midget was under attack. Then Bridget runs up to a room, goes in a purse and pulls a number out. The police puts him on a table and yells, man, what the hell you doing in my house? He wipes cherry pie crust off his mouth and says, man, I was paid not to tell you. Then the police pulls his gun out and yells, trespassing, man, I've got the right to shoot you. The midget says, Mr. the man that paid me to do this would kill me if I tell. He points the gun in his face. The midget says, God, I think I just shitted on myself. Now it's Sylvester's house, so I got a patch on his shoulder, playing cards, getting along. They're laughing and talking when Sylvester says, Gwendolyn, baby, get the phone. Then she walks away from the table, picks it up and says, hello. There's a lady on the line panicking, crying and talking all off the wall. She says, wait, slow down, tell me, who am I talking to? My name is Bridget and I found your number in my husband's pocket. I had to call you. 2 minutes later, Gwendolyn's shaking her head saying, girl, I understand. Sylvester says, who is it, baby? She hangs up and gives him the address. Now meanwhile, back at the policeman's house, the midget is crying his ass off while he's lying through his teeth, about to get his last toe off. Then Bridget busts in the kitchen with a double barrel, saying, James, I can't let you do this. And then he looks at her and says, what? Fucking midget. She says, I love him. The midget says, no, Bridget. And then James points his gun, says, we all gonna die up in this kitchen. Now Bridget and James are staring each other down, slowly back in a park. Then the midget takes his inhaler out, says, this is not good for my heart. Then James says, Bridget, don't make me do this, baby, put the gun down. That's when Sylvester Twan busts up in the house and says, you put the gun down. While Twan and Sylvester are sniffing around, trying to figure out what's that smell, as they turn and look at each other like, whoa.